a piece by a musician called Mike Devenport of a rock band called Nuts that really made it really big in the sort of 1970s, appearing on TV. And Mike was handsomely compared to the likes of Eric Clapton with regards to his guitar playing. He talked about finding flow in his guitar playing.